who receives word of Liu Bei's victory and decides the time was right to attack Wei. He chooses Fan Castle as his target. With that, he fell right into Cao Cao's trap. By drawing Guan Yu out and defeating him, Cao Cao aimed to disrupt the fragile balance between the three kingdoms. All else had been to ensure the success of the campaign against Guan Yu. And to do so, he enlisted the aid of Sun Quan, who had long desired the return of Jing Province.
Master Lu Meng, are we really planning to slay Guan Yu?
Yes, our lord has made his decision. As you know, Wu and Shu have long fought over control of Jing Province. We have been waiting for an opportunity to retake Jing, but have been constantly thwarted by the presence of the God of War, Guan Yu. There will never be a better chance to eliminate this threat.
But even though it may be a mere shell of its former self, we still have an alliance with Shu. If we join forces with Wei to slay Guan Yu, we will be branded as traitors throughout the land.
That cannot be helped. We must retake Jing Province, even at the cost of our good name. Jing Province features rich and fertile farmland, and is a vital location for defending against Wei and Shu. It is key to realizing our ambition. Furthermore, if we control Jing, it will help us avoid battles like the one at Puffet.
The princess is at Liu Bei's side. Yet, our lord still made this decision?
Our lord is kind, so I am certain he put much thought into the matter. He merely did what he thought was best for the future of Wu.
I understand. I shall speak no further of the matter. For our lord's sake and that of Wu itself, let us slay Guan Yu once and for all!
Everything we do is for Wu. I am more than happy to play the role of the villain if it is for the good of our homeland.
We're facing the God of War himself! That is guaranteed to bring us some modicum of recognition.
We are simply reclaiming Jin Province, which was stolen from us by Liu Bei. It is not only logical, but moral for us to do so.
I agree. I can't wait to make those arrogant fools eat their words.
The God of War. We'll have to see if he actually lives up to his name.
I shall slay Guan Yu.
I know we can count on all of you. I am grateful to have such capable ally. Okay, everybody!
Hey, are you all right, old man?
Forgive me. I'm fine. Everybody, prepare for battle. We will attack Jing Province and slay the God of War, Guan Yu.
Lord Sun Quan, are you absolutely sure about this? The princess is with Shu.
Lian Shu. Jing Province is necessary if we are to protect Wu from its enemies. Furthermore, Guan Yu poses an immediate threat to us. We must rid ourselves of him, or else we'll always be looking over our shoulders. I've made my decision.
I understand. I will support whatever decision you make, my lord.
Thank you, Lian Shu.
Everyone! Liu Bei has trampled on the alliance between our kingdoms. We must answer his treachery with the tips of our swords! This is our chance to slay Guan Yu and return Jing Province to its rightful owners.
This is our chance to take back Jing Province now that Guan Yu's attention is focused on Fan Castle.
Xiangling is defended by Guan Yu's children, like the God of War himself. We must not underestimate them.
Coming. You'll regret showing up here!
We have the advantage. We can at least listen to what they have to say.
War, and you're here to talk? What exactly do you wish to discuss?
Oh, very interesting.
So basically, you want me to betray the Shu. What will that achieve for me?
Oh, very interesting.
Betrayal will make Master Guan Yu your enemy. Can you defeat the God of War?
Still not sure about all this, but very well. Continue.
What about my wife and my family? I fear I cannot easily betray the Shu.
I see. I understand what you are saying. Let's say I agree. What happens to me? The Shu treat me pretty well, you know. You underestimate us. Let my sword speak to my loyalty to Master Liu Bei.
We failed to convince them. That would have been big, too.
Coming. You'll regret showing up here!
We have the advantage. We can at least listen to what they have to say.
War, and you're here to talk? What exactly do you wish to discuss?
Oh, very interesting.
So basically, you want me to betray the Shu. What will that achieve for me?
I need hear no more of this. Betrayal will make Master Guan Yu your enemy. Can you defeat the God of War?
I'm still not sure about all this, but very well. Continue.
What about my wife and my family? I fear I cannot easily betray the Shu.
I see. I understand what you are saying. Let's say I agree. What happened? pretty well, you know. You underestimate us. Let my sword speak to my loyalty to Master Liu Bei.
They failed to convince them. That would have been big, too.
Ah! The signal fire warned us you were coming! You'll regret showing up here!
We have the advantage. We can at least listen to what they have to say.
We're at war, and you're here to talk? What exactly do you wish to discuss?
Oh, very interesting.
So basically, you want me to betray the shoe. What will that achieve for me?
Interesting. Betrayal will make Master Guan Yu your enemy. Can you defeat the God of War?
I'm still not sure about all this, but very well. Continue.
What about my wife and my family? I fear I cannot easily betray the Shu.
I see. I understand what you are saying. Let's say I agree. What happens to me? The Shu treat me pretty well, you know. You underestimate us. Let my sword speak to my loyalty to Master Liu Bei.
We failed to convince them. It would have been big, too.
Someone like you as an ally.
Yeah. strength. Pulling back for now.
You got no chance against me.
Excellent gun dig.
Need a horse? I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, get on in here. Come again!
underestimate me.
Control of this area! I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
I knew they would try something like this!
Oh. Jack! Drop!
Shame.
We won. That is a heavy burden that has been lifted.
Your abilities are amazing. I have much to learn from you.
I know how to get the job done.
Trying to maintain that fighting spirit and vigor.
Control of this area! I'm now in control of this area!
Ah, there you are. Thanks to the smoke signals, I'm more than ready for you.
I am the son of the God of War! I will not just hand over to you the castle my father entrusted me with!
To maintain that fighting spirit and vigor. maintain that fighting spirit and vigor.
Hold a defensive line here. Do not leave your positions!
Protect it. to the smoke signals, I'm more than ready for you.
I am the son of the God of War. I will not just hand over to you the castle my father entrusted me with.
Control of this area!
Go crazy on him. I know you can do it.
Excellent. Keep it up. Are amazing. I have much to learn from you.
Oh!
know how to get the job done.
Excellent. Keep it up.
Hold the defensive line here. Do not leave your positions!
Job done.
Jin-Li has been lost. How can I ever look my father in the face again?
To Lu Meng. That went spectacularly well. Jiangling belongs to U now.
Our preparations are complete. Now we just need to slay Guan Yu. We have taken Jiangling. Now we just need to take one you.
There you are, Master Lu Meng. The men are waiting for you to give the attack order.
Ah, yes. Let's get moving.
Master Lumong, are you okay? Master Lumong, you're bleeding.
Silence, Lushun. I made a promise to Master Lusu. I told him I'd help our lord unite the land. I cannot afford to stop now.
Unite the land?
Promise me, Lushun. Promise me that you will say nothing of this matter until I have drawn my last breath.
I understand, Master Lumong. We shall work together to help ensure that our lord one day rules the land.
That's the spirit, Lushun. Now, let's slay the god of war and unite the land under the banner of U. We have taken control of Xiangling. All that's left is to slay Guan Yu. Please, give us the order. Finally, we can put an end to the God of War.
The Wei army is pressing us from the north. Therefore, I expect Guan Yu will look to flee to the west.
Ha! Huh. We can't let this opportunity get away. We'll hunt him down until we bury him.
Of course, the enemy is desperate. This battle is likely to be one that's fought to the death.
Maybe, but we'll be the last one standing. Defeat is simply not an option for us.
I will cut down all enemies in my path.
Every last one of us are here to support you and your ambition, Lord Sun Quan.
I am confident that with you on my side, the brave warriors of U will overcome the God of War. Stay alert out there, everyone. We must win this battle and continue forward on our path. But it only works if we stay together.
Yes, my lord. Let's go. For the sake of our lord and U itself, the God of War shall draw his last breath.
It is U's long-cherished desire to reclaim Jing Province. We must put an end to Guan Yu